GoTransit 702 to Lapis Union Station will arrive shortly on track 1. There will be no MetroLink service between 8th Street Transit Center and Union Station on Memorial Day. Go Transit and Amtrak trains will still be available, running on a regular weekday schedule. The main platform at West Lapis Point will be closed off from June 10th through June 17th to allow MetroLink and GO Transit crews to extend the platform. Plan for sudden 30-plus minute delays during this period. It is suggested to arrive up to 45 minutes prior to your train. To accommodate the loss of capacity, Lapis Metro buses will be operating every 30 minutes between Lapis Park and Convention Center Station. For more information, visit www.lapispointtransit.com. Go Transit 706 to Lapis Union Station will arrive shortly on track 3. Go Transit 707 to Lapis International Airport will depart shortly on track 2. Metro Link service between 8th Street Transit Center and Union Station on Memorial Day. GO Transit and Amtrak trains will still be available, running on a regular weekday schedule. GO Transit 709 to 8th Street Transit Center will arrive shortly on track 1. Transit 710 to Union Station is delayed 25 to 30 minutes due to train congestion.
Thank you.